Good evening, everyone. My name is Ashutosh Mahajan, and I am here on behalf of my startup, Zenida. So, what is Zenida? So, Zenida is a game development startup. We develop games and sell them directly to the players as we through online platforms. There are many available right now. So, we are currently working on the first game, and are using AI timing techniques to make the gamer's experience much more better than it is right now. So, what we are trying to achieve is, we are trying to make few algorithms that will enrich the gamer's experience, and at the same time, they will also decrease the development cost and the manpower required for development. So, just to bring a light on how big the gaming industry is, the gaming industry is almost worth $150 billion right now, and it has a potential audience of 2.7 people. That means that in the world, there are 2.7 million gamers right now. So, what is the problem that we are targeting? The problem is that games nowadays that are built promise you a branching narrative. They promise you that you have choices, that you can do this, do that. But yet, it's limited to what the company can afford as in terms of manpower and in terms of money and time. Okay, so what our solution, what this does is, the limited manpower and time you put into a game reduces its experience, and it makes the player's experience stagnant and very dull. What happens is, you're playing a game, your friend is playing the same game, third person playing the same game, two of you played it. Now you're referring to a third guy. You're telling him, it goes like this and this happened, that happened. He plays it and it's like, this I know. What's so new? Why should I go and purchase a new game when my friends tell me about it? Or when I can go through walkthroughs of it through YouTube or something like that. What our solution is, we're developing multiple algorithms, and we will be creating a game using those algorithms to test it out. We have dubbed these algorithms as MIGAMING. So what are we going to do is, these algorithms will give the developer a framework. Once you have the framework, you just pour in what you require from this framework. As in, you can develop a political framework, and you can say that there are three political leaders and we need one at the top. You don't have to script out how this is going to happen. You don't need writers, story writing to be done for this. This algorithm will do that for us. So, it will reduce the manpower and the time for development. So, in a college, this is our first project that we'll be working on. So this will be built for PC and is expected to release in December 2020. We'll be hitting its free alpha version, that is the free demo version, at around 13th September, as in September end. So the competition. So the competition is like every big game company out there. EA, Ubisoft, Activision, Rockstar Games, I can name and many more. Why the competition and why they can suppress us and why they will not be able to suppress us is that they can easily suppress us if they can promise you a much better branching narrative, which Ubisoft has done multiple times and EA has been doing multiple times by acquiring different publishers and acquiring different developers and then forcing them to publish at a very less time of development. What our product, what our game is offering is this. The companies that are offering you the games are not experience rich as per the gamer's perspective, who are paying for it. Okay, what we are doing is, we are making it experience rich in that time that these companies will take.